What? Mouse print? What is this? Can you save your mouse movements in a replay file? What? No sound? Should be able to hear me. What? What is this? This is a first date and you're already fucking kissing or hugging her? Alright, let's do it. Which one? Boobies? I have to stop hugging? No boobies? What the fuck? Should have grabbed her boobs. Oh, you can go back? Oh, fuck yeah. What? I think we're done playing this game right now. Actually, wait, hold on, no. I'll play it on my other monitor. I want to see where the magic of the evening takes us. fuck, am I winning yet? What? I don't think you get to see boobs in this. Here's the map, I guess. Honestly, if you wanted to see boobs, I would just Google it, though. This seems like way too much effort for computer boobs. Alright. My desktop getting so cluttered. What are erotic poses? Alright, how far ahead have these assholes got from me? I'm gonna be tuning too much. Points? It's not that bad. Okay, never mind. Fuck, I should've warmed up. NWS, what does that stand for?
We require more minerals. We require...
I'm just not feeling the computer dits. Thank you. no gas yet makes me think he's doing a fast expansion build. Hell yeah, with the forge, definitely. I also could have guessed by the positioning of this pylon.
Our drones are under attack. Our forces are under
attack. This is fun. God damn it, why would it get stuck by the egg? Ah, fucking awesome. Gotta get our BM in. Thank you.
under attack. Spawn more overlords. Spawn more overlords.
Wiser, I would not have left.
If it's stunning or whatever, I can't do anything about it. I don't know what to say. I'm looking at my little Flash Me Alive card. I'm not dropping any frames or buffering, so anything that's fucking up is on Justin TV or your end. $9,600 GT, I remember that card. That was my first card. Never heard of VT Flow. I don't know anything about him. Comment on the jungle bass and changes? I think it's fine. I think the changes are cool because Blizzard isn't trying to hide the fact that they want to severely fuck any Zerg that plays on the map. It's cool. I like it, you know? Throw a gold up there. Why not? There are like 4 golds on this map, that's kind of insane. Mindset? I've never heard of him before. What? Integrated is worse than an external graphics card? No way. Next you're gonna say crazy shit like an aftermarket stereo is better than a factory. Car, no way, what? I don't know, Crypt Keeper, I'm just cool like that. Actually, hey, you know what? I'm going to talk about that for a second, because this actually came to me last night before I went to sleep. I don't know why. People always ask me, how do you read the chat running dual monitors? Blah, blah, blah. Yes, I'm running dual monitors. How do you read the chat and play at the same time? I think that the fact that I can't reinforce is what I tell people when I do our little training things about how a lot of this game is repetition. Like things like hitting 4SD to make drones, or keeping up on, you know, your macro and whatnot. The more you do it, the more automated it becomes. Like some things I barely have to think about, like going back and forth between hotkeys, doing this little gas deal. Like it's so automated for me that I can look over and read the chat, you know. What? And still keep up with all my shit. It's just repetition, guys. Gotta do it over and over and over again. It's like a 5 marine, 1 helium rush. People like to follow this up with banshees sometimes, but I'm gonna hold on to his gas here so that if he does go banshees, he doesn't have enough for a cloak.
The hive cluster is under attack.
I don't have any jobs today. My job is I clean carpets, but nobody wants to clean today, so it works for me. Okay, so we have lots of... Apparently we have lots of aliens coming. Why is this guy so bad-mannered? I don't remember Drooby ever being bad-mannered to me. I don't even think I was ever bad-mannered to Drooby. Oh, shit. Creep, spread! So I don't get fucked in the ass with these hellions.
The hive cluster is under attack.
Please? No? Okay, I'll just fucking... This guy's saving up like 5 and he's gonna come at me. Oh, cool, I didn't even realize that. Awesome. Glad we have Blizzard to give us such awesome maps.
We require more minerals.
I can't even run and turtle on my Xbox because he can just snipe me. What a great map. Great high level play right here. I didn't defend those initial aliens well enough. It was stupid.
We require more minerals.
Making roaches is the incorrect response to that. I don't give a fuck what Red or Machine says, because if they come in marching with fucking robotics, we get fucked. You can defend that with Lings, it's fine, brothers. I just wasn't ready for it. My one spine crawler wasn't far enough to the side, so my queen couldn't block my ramp. Derp, derp, derp. He's baiting me. The early Hellions are supposed to bait the Zerg into roaches. That's why he followed up with a ton of Marauders. Okay, I'm sorry, ZTS. ZTS, do you charge for lessons, bro? Because I need some right now. My ZBT is hurting. I'm only rank 50 on the North American server, and I feel like you can help me improve my game a lot. Maybe you can step me up. Maybe I can be as good as you one day, bro. I'm sorry, I'm BMing. I'm not BMing. Just because you're rated lower than somebody doesn't mean you can't give legitimate advice. I mean, I shouldn't say that, but you guys just pissed me off, right? Well, not really, you guys aren't. Just ZTSD is, I guess. Sorry. Oh, man, it's just too early. I'm not taking it seriously enough. Where'd my music go? That's what we need. Thanks, Natco is wacko. Run StarCraft 2, what's up, bro? Fuck! Sheth tells me not to scout with this initial drone, and I kind of agree with him. But I did it anyway, out of habit. Is not in this game, is Overwatch should be outside his base. I have two something something. I don't even remember. Oh, 258-30s. Overclocking's risky? Come on, bro. This is fucking 2011, okay? We're not in 1995 anymore. You don't even need to use water flowing. Are you guys trolling this dude right now? You're dead, run StarCraft 2. I'm fucking ready for the Ling Flood this game. I am ready for it. I will not lose to it. I will not lose to this Ling Flood. Oh my god, I'm gonna get fucking raped by this! What is this? What the fuck? I lost all my larvae, I can't even make any fucking roaches. Jesus fucking Christ. I can't believe this motherfucker. Who does this shit? Well, apparently every Zerg does this shit. Please don't be stupid, Roach. I know that you're fucking brave as fuck, and I don't doubt that. And I know you have a lot of potential, and you feel like you're awesome, but that doesn't mean you need to go and fucking commit suicide. Your life is worth more than that, okay, bro? Sexy, did you see that shit? Fuck. There's nothing I can do for the lag, guys. If there's lag, I can't. I'm not dropping frames and I'm not running a buffer, so it's not on my end. I'm sorry. Not from Sandman, I don't even know what that means. Gonna wait till my first set of wings to scout. That's what we said we were doing. No, I need to see this timing, dude. Fuck, I'm sorry, Chef. Because I have to see when the gas goes down, so I need to know if I'm gonna make a bunch of spine crawlers. I think ordinarily it would be right, you shouldn't scout with this first drone, you should just send two lanes, but because my build is so weird, and I rely so much on this initial information, I think I need to scout with a drone. I already got 130 gas mine, so now I know I need to set up lots of spine. Doing this time.
Let's find out.
Evo chamber. Holy shit, what the fuck? Roaches? It has to be roaches. Evo chamber plus super fast lair. Thank you. If you drop a changeling, like, right above a hatchery, it's very, very, very hard for your enemy to see it. I've got one, like, right above there, especially if he doesn't have, like, HP bars on. The proper response to the build, the really weird build that I do, is to do, two base macro roach. If you do any kind of one base play, I'm pretty sure I'll slaughter you. Pretty sure. I could be wrong, but I don't think I am. I just don't think this guy's very good. I don't think he's got a good understanding of the matchup. Or something, I don't know. Uh-oh. Bam! Fuck, do I have enough roaches here? I don't think I do. No, all those fungals were wasted. I think I killed an overseer. God damn it. I needed, like, I should have waited for a little bit more energy. Upgrade Burrow. No, I didn't lose any infestors, it's still level 5. Am I gonna have 3 fungals ready for this kid? Barely. Whoa! Overseer, go! Shit, where's he at? Oh boy. Yeah, go get him, Queen. Where the fuck is my overseer? Fuck, dude, I'm getting slaughtered. If I survive this attack, I'll win, but I really don't think I can. Oh, but he's not gonna attack me. Oh, fuck, why did I fucking run away? Holy shit, well now I might be able to survive because he's giving me time to prep. Why is he going back? He has to go all in right now, or he's not gonna win. Responding to harass very well. I mean, I'd like to attack, but it seems like... Oh my god, I was not at all awake. But I think I've got him an army here. Takes two fungos to kill worker line. I want to say fungal growth does 38 damage. Yeah, I still have a job. There are just I don't have any jobs today. No carpet cleaning jobs today. Fungal growth does about 38 damage. I think it is 38 damage exactly. Banelings have 35 or 30 HP.
We require more minerals.
Did I just get sevenfold? I like it. Nice. No! God damn it! Not fucking paying attention. I should have known something was up when I saw that he had no Link Speed or no Queen coming. What's up, Free Overlord? Thank you.
require more minerals. We require more minerals.
Quiet, some concentrate. It's nothing to say, I don't know. This guy's not too good. Probably shouldn't 7 pull if your micro's not really good. I just said, you know, just... I were this guy, probably wouldn't 7 pull very much.
We require more minerals. We require more minerals.
Is that an overseer? TQ? Oh, the Get Slam guy? I think I've lost him an attorney before, I don't remember them. I don't know.
drones are under attack. The hive cluster is under attack.
How about tonight? I'll pay you for gas. I'll pay you for gas. No, I turned it off.
great.
There's not even enough Marines for me to use these fucking things. Oh boy, I wasn't watching. We're gonna play the how many times can Terran lose their entire army game and still be considered in the game and then come back and win while being behind in bases the whole time.
Our forces are under attack.
battlefield. Defeat.
I sure do, Mirso 657. I do slash commercial. I try to do it after games. I have to wait a little bit though because some of you guys are lagged, so.
attack.
God damn it! Queen goes in first, so the bunker targets the queen. Links come in, do damage. Theoretically, I should just have to repeat that down there. I feel like I'm making way too many lines right now. Way too many fucking lings.
The Hive Cluster is under attack. The Hive Cluster.
Oh, this guy is so fucking bad. Oh, but he's got a second wall, so it doesn't even matter. Derp, derp, derp. Dude, this map is so fucking bad. I fucking hate this map and I fucking hate walls. I hate this terrible fucking player. This guy is so fucking bad. Me and Rigid rage about this dude. Because he plays so terrible. Like, he'll rally units to your base all game and lose them, but somehow, like, he can still win. Like, this guy embolizes everything that I hate about Terran. Symbolizes, not embolize. Bodies. That's probably what I was looking for.
Some more overlords.
I don't hate Terrans. I hate the race. I mean if I played Terran, I would do whatever I could to win. I mean, it's how the game is designed. I just think that the race is so broken in so many different ways. So I mean, really, I'm mad at Blizzard, not the people that play the race. Realize as soon as Link's speed finishes, you're gonna lose all of those Hellions, but he doesn't really care because it's just a few minerals for Terran, and it's not really a big deal if you lose. Four Hellions. Drive two weak Hellions on my ramp, lose them. Eh, he doesn't care. Eh, who cares? Whatever. You like losing a fuckload of units, playing poorly, making bad decisions and mistakes all game? Whoa boy, do I have a race for you!
Require more vessels.
forces are under attack. Our forces are under attack.
Oh god, I didn't even fucking see that. Derp derp.
Our forces are under attack. We require more Vespine gas.
Stupid fuck is still on two bases. No! Hello?
What's up?
What's up? Who are you?
You don't know me. I just wanted to say I'm a fan of your stream.
Well, that's cool.
Well, you probably don't get people like calling you on Skype saying that.
Sometimes.
Yeah. Alright. That's all. You playing right now?
Oh, yeah.
You are? Is your stream up?
Yep.
Oh. Okay. Cool.
Okay. Have fun. Be careful.
Alright, we'll see you. Bye.
What's up, bro?
Hey. Just watching your stream.
Well, that's cool.
Yep.
How's being an echo?
Good. Do you know what an echo is?
It's a cat human, right?
An echo is Japanese for cat.
Oh, whatever. Same thing.
Pretty much. What is this, like the third DBZ today?
Yeah, I've been getting a lot of them, not sure why.
Yeah, so have I.
Hmm.
fucking hate early Bane League play. My micro sucks.
Well, I'm sorry. I kind of like it, because my rank is pretty good, usually.
I know, I saw that one game earlier. That was awesome. The Roach,
Oh, on steps or whatever?
Yeah.
Yeah, that was fun.
The chat's so funny.
Yeah, they're pretty adorable sometimes.
Three spine crawlers?
Yeah, you know, I just feel like it's a safe number. Actually, I saw the gas timing and I knew he was getting lane speed, but he pulled off gas, so it looks like now he's expanding. Kinda sucks, because all these spine crawlers are wasted.
Well, you know, it's useful for later.
I guess. I don't know if that's a good approach to a real-time strategy mentality, though, but...
Well, I don't know. I'm the noob, so... I probably don't have the best advice.
What the fuck? What is that drone doing?
Did you play StarCraft 1?
I sure did.
Wow. What time did you play it, like when it first came out?
Kind of like 2 years after it came out, on and off for like 6 or 7 years, but never like really good or competitively. I played like money maps. Stupid shit like that.
Yeah, I'm kind of out of the loop. I've never played StarCraft 1 or before, so...
I think he's morphing a whole bunch of banelings up there.
I don't know, but that'd suck.
Hey, I think he is morphing a whole bunch of banelings. Oh god, he's going in from both sides. Look, look, look! I locked my drones in! Oh, that's so cool! Yeah! That's fucking sweet! It's like their own little fucking safe room! That was fucking baller as fuck! Alright, sorry. What am I doing?
That's pretty awesome. Bailey didn't do anything.
Guys, don't! Don't do that, that's not like a good strategy. I was totally pulled out of my ass and somehow it... This guy's prepping for Muta.
How big would it be if you stole his gold?
Stole whose gold?
His gold.
Oh, pretty dickish, but I don't think I could get away with that.
Why do you have a spore crawler for detection?
No, because he was getting ready for Mutilus.
Oh.
Oh shit. Why did I bring these roaches in? That was a bad idea. Why is this? No, I'm in the middle of something. You'll have to wait. Can I call you back in a few minutes?
Average APM.
I don't know. In real time, I think it's usually around 200.
Wow.
I don't know what that is in StarCraft 2 time though.
We require more.